Hello guys, today we are make die mini motion sensor kit. Material required: battery holder, motion sensor module, push connector, LED, buzzer, and AA battery. Let's start to make our circuit. Part 1. Operate LED light by motion sensor, battery holder and push connector. The red wire of the battery holder connect to T6 terminal and the black wire connect to T5 terminal. Step 2. LED light. The red wire of the LED light connect to T4 terminal and the black wire connect to T5 terminal. Step 3. Motion sensor module. The red wire of the motion sensor module connects to T1 terminal and the black wire connect to T2 terminal and the blue wire connect to T3 terminal. After completing our circuit, put the battery in the battery holder. After completing our circuit, when we move an object near the motion sensor module, so that the motion sensor detects it and the LED light get started glow. As you can see, the light will be glowing. Step 2. Operate buzzer by motion sensor. Step 1. Battery holder and push connector. The red wire of the battery holder connect to T6 terminal and the black wire connect to T5 terminal. Step 2. Buzzer. The red wire of the buzzer connect to T6 terminal. The black wire connect to T5 terminal and the blue wire connect to T4 terminal. Step 3. Motion sensor module. The red wire of the motion sensor module connects to T1 terminal, the black wire connects to T2 terminal, and the blue wire connects to T3 terminal. After completing our circuit, put the battery in the battery holder. When we move an object near the motion sensor module, so the motion sensor detects it and the buzzer gets start ringing. it's time to install in smartphone. Oh, sit, caught in. Oh, sit. Thanks for watching.